Have you ever wanted to see what the YouTube would look like as a matryoshka doll? Well, here you are.